The work of repatriation began. Franco troops left again for Franco territory and the doubtful privilege of fighting on once more. Arriving at Marseille is the British cruiser Devonshire, landing 450 refugees from Minorca. HMS Devonshire has been in the seas of the war zone, taking no part in war, serving only the interests of humanity.